and what can we expect in this season that we didn't see in last season?
This season, I mean, this season is the end of the story in some ways. So you are going to be shocked. You're going to be devastated. You're going to be rooting. You're going to be crying. You can, like, power never disappoints. That's what you can expect.
And my next question is, what's your definition of a ride or die chick?
Not me. I am not ride or die, just to be clear. If you put my integrity in the crosshairs of loyalty, ciao.